This is his medicine, which looks and smells like Pepto-Bismol, and I have battle wounds from trying to get him to take it. Ha ha ha!